that you're about to see is Sid's evening prayer. You see, Sid's favorite thing to do is go to the movies. He likes to take a nice shower while imagining the scope of what the movie will hold, making sure that his vacuum girl appeals to other humans. Your damn glasses. Finally, after applying cologne, he arrives 15 minutes early prior to the showtime. In this scenario, Sid was 5 minutes late. Then again, you know commercials take a long, long time before a movie begins. You have a commercial for insurance, commercials for movies coming out next year or even the year after that, and only old age homes. Sid approaches the front doors of the theater. As he opens it wide, the aroma of popcorn hits him. He greets his friend who he's about to embark on his journey with. He proceeds to the ticket lady. Oh, did I mention popcorn? Buttery, buttery, buttery popcorn, with a side of soda. As you open the soundproof doors, you hear the loud speakers blaring. You walk down the long, dark hallway. The volume increases as the bright light you approach gets brighter. You start seeing the big, magnificent screen. And just like that, the movie's over. They start heading towards the front. As they're walking, they begin thinking to themselves, how movies can take life so well, so real, just like reality. What if this is a movie? How life, nothing real, just a movie. They slowly look back, staring down an empty hallway, thinking, is this just a movie? This isn't just a movie, this is life. They were too impressed with the movie they just saw, overthinking it. Life is not a movie set, life is life. But what if this is a movie? We're not so lifelike. Not just in reality, but in a reality in a movie.